anybody in front of us. I'm not doing anything plot related except for this portion. Today, I will mostly be doing recipes and stuff like that to knock out some of the stuff I need to do for 100%. Hopefully some level ups. Eating some lunch while I'm at it. Wall break hype. Mystical dragon. I do plan to do the pit, but I don't think I'm ready yet. One, I'd like to have all my partners for it, and I haven't done the next chapter, which will give me... I'm missing two partners still. So I won't be doing the pit today. Today I'm just doing some side quests, no plot stuff, mostly getting recipes. Hey, Rockman. Where's your mod sword? Okay, cool. enjoy your shower. Finish the goal. Hey, Cobra. How are you? Wait, you know what I haven't? Take a break from it since you were doing so well. We did. There's the cookbook. Mr. Staggers. Is that actually good in the recipe book? Okay, I need a mushroom plus a horsetail. Give me something. sorry. Yeah, I'm not dropping any frames or anything. So... yeah, I'm sorry to hear that, Cobra. I'm also not talking much, so... not much to talk about when it's like, oh, I'm making this, and I'm making that. Da-da-da. Don't I need a slow shroom and something? Exactly, I'm just kind of like, well, I'm just making stuff. La da 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 da. Slow shroom. Don't I need a slow shroom specifically for something? Oh, I need it for that. Yeah, I might as well leave it for that, then. I do need a honey syrup. enjoy the birthday party. That's fine with me. Birthday party, you sound awesome. Ooh, there's cake at birthday parties. Cake and ice cream. Typically good food. So enjoy it. Okay, cool, Cobra. Thank you for the host. Except I'm gonna cook them up and serve them. It's kinda wrong to think about, but... do I need to go with an egg? I need a mystic egg itself and a mystic egg plus a mushroom or a horse tail. Hey, Overhunter. Well, there's lots of side dishes. There, do you want an omelet? There's your side dish. Or would you like a fried egg? There's lots of side dishes to choose from. See, next I wanted the fire flower mystic egg. I don't think Zesty makes cranberry drumsticks. I'm sorry. I don't think there's any chicken. Actually, there's no meat at all. Which is kind of funny if you consider the thing that looks like a mistake has, like, fish bones in it. Stuff. And I hope work wasn't too bad. spicy soup. And what else do I need? A snow bunny? I need another golden leaf and an ice storm. Just in case I need it. Okay, cool. I'm just side questing, getting some ingredients from various places for some recipes and whatnot. I might do some more plot tomorrow if I do a stream, but today I was, this was the first time I could do the two ingredient recipes. So, felt like I could get just like a bunch of those out of the way. I got a bunch of them if you want to look at the 100% checklist, which is the command 100%. I need a lot of stuff for all the cake mixes, which I haven't bothered getting, but I need some more golden leaves right now. So I felt, eh, I might as well go get them. And I'll need another golden leaf for a side quest later. Yep, I got her, last stream. I finished off, this, creepy steeple and all that. I pretty much, like, got her finished this chapter and ended the stream last time. So, and, the side quest for getting the cookbook from Creepy Steeple, opened up right after that, so. But yep, got Vivian. I love using her, when I can, cause fire damage. I think I was rushed at the end for something, and I don't remember what. That's great. I was laughing my butt off last night. You can ask Rob. And all of a sudden, like the complaints like already started, and it was like the title screen going, "What Final Fantasy is this? I don't know. There's not a number." And I was just like, "Oh my god, this is gonna be so entertaining." Fight all sorts of pair of buzzy things down there if I wanted to, I guess. Boobs. Boobs everywhere. Thank you. organism before Forte, like, somehow magically appears and goes, "Swoopers have cat feet. Cat food feet," or whatever it says. Can't unsee. Leafs for the game. Level 13. Man, I have a long way to go. Damn. things are pretty good. Except, like, right now I'm just fucking fog. But otherwise good. Mostly doing, side quests for the stream. Where are you in the game, Mystical Dragon? I have played this game before. So it is not spoiled or anything. I don't know if I've ever gotten the little one in this game. You can get to level 99 in this one, Doom. Okay, you just did that? Okay, cool. Yeah, go to 99 in this one. You can cap two of your things, HP, FP, or BP. But you can't cap, like, you can't cap a final one. You can only cap one of them. You can only cap two of them, and then the other one doesn't get fully whatevered. And yes, in the first Paper Mario, it caps at, like, level 27. Pretty much forcing you to, like, Amaze-a-Daisy hunt and stuff like that. Yeah, you can't even stand a chance if you're level 52. Holy crap. Well, I will be doing that because I'm trying to 100% this, and I think getting to the highest level would be included in that. It also makes it easier, like, I'll have to redo the Glitz Pit, and become champion again, and then you also have the Pit of 100 Trials, and that's gonna help with, grinding. Forgot about those guys. And at least it's like, it's a tangible, like, reachable thing. I think Glitz Pit was Super Mario Bomb. Is that? Yeah, I was planning, like, I might do, like, a little bit of the, Glitz Pit today, because I want to do, the shorts thing for Jolie, and she, like, re-whatevers me in the thing. Jolie, or however you say her name. But I'm probably only gonna do some of the minor ones. And I forgot to tattle KP Koopa and the KP Paratroopa, too. When I equipped the double pain badge. When I get there, She'll be like, oh, Gonzalez, you're back. This is wonderful. Are you making a comeback? Blah, blah, blah. Oh, wait, you're not in our system anymore. Looks like you're going to have to start from the ground up. And I have to, like, be re-put in her system and start from scratch in the Glitz Pit because I am no longer the champion now. And I would have bought an Amazedaisy if I had seen one mythical dragon. Why didn't say mystical? Okay. But it's... I need a bunch of cake mixes. Put me to sleep. I think I have made it to Bonetail once. Now I'm gonna go cake mix crazy. And I hate playing the games. I'm not playing the games. I don't wanna play the games. Oops. Darn it. Eventually, I'll be getting... Is it not there yet? I guess it's not there yet. Well, I do want one of each badge. I'm trying... Oops. To keep a record of everything. I will have... The, Well, when I can get the money badge, I'll be getting that. I got the 300 coins to the Green Rat, and so later on in the game when he comes back, I'll have have the ability to go ahead and buy money from him since I'll have a maxed out purse. Alright, cake mix and a mushroom cake mix. And some other stuff. Right, cake mix and a mushroom. I'll want. Can't do the kilo mango. Do I have a peach? I have a peach. Do I have a maple syrup? Maple syrup, peach. guess it's maybe a carrot. Woo! Syrup and a cake mix. By the way, a peach tart sounds amazing. Okay, I have three more things of cake mix. What else can I or other stuff I can make? Honey syrup. Fire flour. Honey syrup. I'm glad you got it then. Very glad. Sometimes it's kind of like, why did you get rid of my favorite thing? How could you do this to me? It's totally a thing. You need a honey syrup. I will want... a fire flower? I guess I'll go get that vulture. And I'm gonna sell a few of these recipes that I don't need anymore. I only need it for the recipe thing. No complaint. Well, do they have anything that is like consistently on there? Yeah, because normally they have, like, places have some things that are, like, consistent, like, always have this. done playing with inventory, I am going to go look for the elusive badge, which is a fun little side quest. Let's see, I think I'm going to sell that. Some stuff. Does have too much. Welcome back, Rock. Alright, let's go do a bigger side quest. Woo! Danger is my middle name. Not really, but still. All right, I need to talk to Luigi at some point. Who has a spike? Except it's a wrench. Mustache cutie! Off to Hooktail's castle! To the first dungeon again. How would you ever have to do this? I keep forgetting I could have just, like, used Yoshi. Oh well. Yeah! lose all my FP? Blake to send me his care package full of resources. Wait, what? I think he's doing that because of Reese's. Yes. I want Reese's. You can't blame me for wanting Reese's. You want Reese's too. Don't lie. You would be like all over that. You'd be like, oh my god, someone sent me a whole bunch of Reese's. I'm in heaven. Damn it. I'm good. I was full of Reese's and I ate them all. Welcome back, Jim. Frosty. She's like, yep. Is it in a frosty mug? That's a good question. Oh. Yes, they're home. That's why I'm streaming. They're taking a nap. And we already had family friends come over. The ones we had dinner with to help us unload the car. I've even already gotten the dialysis machine out of its box. Damn it. So I can put that up maybe later tonight. Song cannot music. Why I say that in that way. faster. I have a cousin who has a doctor in jazz. He plays the bass. Yeah, I know. It's so annoying. But it's not like I'm ever gonna come back to this dungeon again. I hope everyone likes this dungeon. I totally got to go do it again. Except only like half of it. Oh good, you get to see me get a new party member before you leave. Sounds like really, really fast. Go! Go! Don't get hit! I mean, I have an aunt who I consider an aunt, but technically she's a great aunt. And then I have an actual aunt. So I guess I only have one aunt? Just thought of something. Lots of badges. He got another kiss! Miss Mouse! Join the party! Items if I want them finally. let's go get you upgraded.